So we are in a little delay here on Radiator Springs Racers, and it looks like we're stuck in the Ramones vehicle section. Everything is stopped. If we look over at Luigi over here, he's frozen. Did get into a little delay section. It might be actually just a breakdown, so this will probably take a little while, and we'll probably most likely get evacuated. So sit tight, and we'll see what happens. Don't always work 24/7. So, but this is a fairly brand new ride. I consider. I was here on grand opening day, and that was a terrible mistake because I had to wait 6 hours just to get on the vehicle, and it broke down 4 times that day. So, this is definitely once in a lifetime. Here in this section, although for those of you that have not ridden Radiator Spin Racer before, in the next room you would find Doc giving you guys racing instructions before the actual race up ahead, and you would normally see Luigi and Guido at the starting line, and that would be the start of the race normally. So either they keep saying that the race will resume, so it's probably just a temporary delay, we'll see. But if they cannot fix the problem, then most likely they will escort us.
Are you sure?